Karen Urbanek, a holistic healthcare practitioner, and I love biofeedback. I have used biofeedback for over 10 years now, and today we're going to show you a newer unit that I love. I love, I love, I love. It's been amazing. We've been scanning people now since 2017, and we've had the most amazing results. And so with me is Amy Smith. And Amy is not only a graduated TNC, and she's also on the board of I2H2E, but she actually owns a unit. And how long have you been playing with this unit?
I've been working with this unit for about 4 months now, and it has been amazing, the results that I have been getting.
And I personally owned two other biofeedback units, and they're amazing also. And we use them for extensively for almost 10 years. But this one just takes it over the notch. And so we want to show you what to expect during an AO scan. So now this is a biofeedback scan. Now we have to first understand that the energy of the body is measurable. That's the best part about the world, is every single thing is measurable. So if you look at the periodical table of elements, which is right on my wall because I always have one in my office, but that's what we're made of. So magnesium, boron, zinc, if you're looking for metal outside, you're going to use a metal detector. Well, what is the metal detector detecting? The frequencies of the metal, right? It's not programmed to look for boron. It's not programmed to look for vitamin C. It's programmed to look for specific metal frequencies, looking for frequencies. And that is a lot like what we're doing. So what technology has done for us is we now can even use wireless ears, phones, which of course we don't, because I'm Karen and I don't do anything wireless, but we can actually use earphones. So we have Jane Doe off to the side. You can't see her, but Jane Doe is with us. And we're so thankful that she is here today with us. We're going to be scanning her body. So you can actually look at what's going on inside the body. So we're able to actually send multiple frequencies through the headphones into your body, literally like a metal detector, looking for boron, zinc, magnesium. But it's not just looking, it's also comparing. So the frequencies that your body and that your cells are putting off are actually being compared to healthy frequencies. Now, if that's like new to you and you're like, what? A cell gives off frequencies? You have to understand what atoms are. So if you look at magnesium, Mg12, what does that stand for? Oh, there's 12 electrons. Well, what do electrons do? They move, they create energy. So everything has an energy frequency. The paint on your wall, your eyeglasses, everything is measurable by a frequency. Everything on the face of the, even my words are measurable. Like, this is really annoying. And this is like lovely and sexy and soothing, because they're all measurable. And so we are going to be looking in the body at things that are measurable. And I wanted to say, German researchers years ago said that the energy coming out of a single cell per second is so strong that if you were to print it out, it would take 100 years to read the actual information coming from a cell in 1 second. Now that is amazing. So cells are definitely electric. Your entire body is electric, and we're going to take a peek right now into Jane Doe's body. So we have headphones on our volunteer over here, and Amy, would you walk us through some of your scan?
So what we're going to do first is we are going to run an initial scan on her body. So we'll go ahead and do that now.
And when you see us talk about the 24-page report, this is the 24-page report. So right now Jane is hearing a bunch of sounds going ee. As a matter of fact, I did an autistic child recently, and he loved this so much. The entire 45 minutes, ooh, everything that he heard, he said it was absolutely great. So the 24-page report is being compiled, and how are they going to be able to access that?
Through a vital report, a test that will show all of the different reports through what it's scanning right now on the body. So here it goes through and it will show a difference. It'll be allergies, picks up on amino acids, your vitamins, mineral levels. It'll do cardiovascular health, your thyroid health, all the different organs.
Collagen,
yeah, your eye health. I mean, it just goes on and on and on. A lot of information is really, really nice to do.
Now, we're going to include a free radionics treatment. We're going to do that right now. It's called the frequency optimization. So we're going to back out and just give her a quick radionics treatment. How I explain this is, have you ever like had this great day and you're like waking up and you're so happy? Well, and then you go out for lunch with someone who's like having a rotten day, and like you come out and you're like, wow, I'm having a rotten day. Well, you are electrically attached. You are entangled to people around you. You're entangled to your trees and your plants and your animals and your kids and your neighbors and your church. church group and where you work, you're sharing electrons with everyone around you. Well, some of the items that will show up on a test are actually just emotions. They're just a frequency, and that when we do one radionics treatment, you can literally disperse some of that frequency. And so it might have shown up that you had an allergen to oak tree, but you really don't. It was just something that was showing up on your report. However, after one radionics treatment, now we kind of have a better idea of what exactly is going on in the body. And I personally, we're not medical doctors, but we have medical doctors using this unit, not only in our country, but in other countries. They're purchasing the unit, and I send these reports. I tell all my clients, take them to your medical doctors, take it to your neurologist, whatever you need, your dental report, take it to your dentist. I mean, we really rely on the comprehensive scanning and the scanning for our clients. So we do a radionics treatment, then we do a second scan, and we'll go over how to read that scan at the end. Do you want to do that?
To go over
the 24-page report?
Sure.
Okay, so what are we doing right now?
So right here, I'm picking the different categories within the body. So I decided to focus on the heart and some of the different arteries that feed into the heart and out into the body for the circulation. So I've picked organs in the body, and we're going to go through and we're going to do, we're just going to pick one of the breast health, which is amazing for women to have. So we're going to add this to the list. And so what we're going to do, and then we'll also pick, let's go into the pancreas. Because there it is amazing. You get a view of like your gallbladder and your duodenum, which is the first layer, the first section of, that goes into your small intestine. You have your pancreas right here and all of the ducts that lead to the different organs in your body, which is great. We want to know what's going on inside your body right there. And so we'll go through it. And now we're going to do a scan on all of the different categories that I picked. So I picked two different sections of the heart. I also picked the breast, the left breast, and also the pancreas.
And this is neat because when I've done scans on people, and I'll be real specific, like the tendons and the right arm or the cartilage or whatnot, it has been amazing because not only can people often feel the treatment because it's electrical, they can feel it. It's not going to hurt you, don't worry, but they can feel that stimulation, but they're like, how did you know? And right where it's showing there's a problem, they're like, oh my gosh, it shows up. And that has happened so often.
Over and over.
Yeah, it's been really, really neat. And if you really want to get involved in the AO scan, you can actually go in and like find out why is this causing this issue. And I had one person one time, and he was a husband of someone who was really active into our program. And he was probably a little hesitant, but then when I found something going on in his lung capacity, because he had a percentage of lung capacity that I didn't feel was strong enough, and I wanted to increase his lung capacity because everyone should talk as fast and not as I do, right? Anyhow, and so I wanted to increase his lung capacity, and so I went in and I found out. I said, "Looks like to me like you had salmonella poisoning a year ago," and he's like, "How did you know? How did you know?" I'm like, "Well, I don't know that. The skin knows that, you know." It could pick up the frequency of salmonella. And so it's just been really cool. So what are we doing right now?
So right now we're doing a comprehensive scan of her left breast area.
Okay.
Which is really important for women to know what's going on inside of your body. And it shows the different lymphatic system that is connected. Some of the different tissues that are involved in the mammary glands.
And you're going to see some numbers popping up because it's going to show you what you're always looking at is number 5 is where you want to be. You want to be at a 5, and sometimes you'll get a 9, sometimes you'll get a 1, and that's showing that you had something chronically or something acute. And then what's neat is at the end, after they're done scanning each of these different organs or glands, it'll shoot out a report and you'll be able to see, ooh, the lymphatic nodes under the left breast are a 9. So we know that we've got some lymphatic.
So right here, we can take the
excellent.
We can look here and we can talk about the scan right here in a detailed view of the pancreas.
And what do we see here? The gallbladder is at a 3. We have some issues
it's
with the gallbladder.
It's a little sluggish. Mm-hmm. The gallbladder is a little sluggish.
And so the gallbladder is actually where all of your bile is stored. So when you're eating butter or some kind of an olive oil, you need to release bile to help break that down. But if the gallbladder is at a 3 and it's getting a little sluggish, we need to encourage that. So we can do a couple things. We can go home and say, here's a supplement you'd like to use. Here's a cleanse you can do, an easy gallbladder cleanse, or we can do a radionics treatment just on the gallbladder.
Right.
And we're going to do that in a minute. So we're going to see if this improves with a simple radionic treatment. We also can see the pancreatic duct is at a 9. That's heavily inflamed.
Yeah, there's so a lot So there's some like overwork going on right now.
Yep. So let's go ahead and go and do a comprehensive frequency optimization. So now we're going to go through and actually treat the breast, both of the heart scans, as well as the pancreas. Mm-hmm. So again, we're sending frequencies into the body. Isn't this sound amazing, so Jane? Cool. I know, it's so much fun. Her name is really not Jane Doe. We did that to hide identity, but anyhow. And so what's wonderful is that we're going to have this comprehensive 5 scans. And what are some things that you have found? What's some of your favorite things to do when you're scanning?
Oh, I just think, I just like to see the improvement, like instant improvement that you see in the body, which is amazing. And actually, I've had clients go home and they feel it. They feel a difference. They feel better emotionally, you know, like physically they feel better when after just one treatment. And you don't have to stop here. You can continue to do it. If you've got something that you've been dealing with for a long time, you know, have it done a couple of times a week or once a month, you know, just stay on top of it and allow your body to start healing itself.
Now, Amy, you have someone who even calls in and
yes,
she stays at home.
Yep, she stays at home in the
country. So she has a remote mm-hmm. unit. She stays at home. Yeah. She calls you, you hook her up and she gets a treatment and yep. you go do your dishes.
I love that. That's amazing for me.
We also have access to a rife machine, and that's what I'm referring to, is we also do a rife work. And so it's just amazing.
Yeah.
When you were talking about people having a difference, I don't know if I told you, but we did a gentleman. There was a gentleman who came to see me with his wife. Did I tell you that?
Yes.
And he had 4 strokes, and he's younger than I am. And so I did quite a bit of work on him, and he couldn't put together full sentences. He had a hard time with seeing. And his wife like texted that same night, and he's like, oh my gosh, he said a full sentence on the way home. And he could see better, and it was just exciting. So he got real excited about studying this. But we've had that so many times. People with heart issues, lower back pain,
lower
and they go
pain.
Home, and there's no more lower back pain. I just do, I press the buttons.
Well, and one thing that I've noticed with me is my vision has been getting better. It's been more crisp and more sharp.
Now, you did it every morning, didn't you?
Well, when I got the unit, I did practice every day on myself.
Cool.
And yeah, I saw a lot of improvement on myself. Every day I could just, I felt different every day. And the one thing I did notice was my vision was getting a lot better.
That I'm going to have to get in and use your machine every day. I've been doing my eye exercises. I don't wear my glasses anymore. You know, gave those up years ago. But another thing, so not only can you come to us or one of our TNCs, and we have a list of people who are, you know, certified as TNCs who own the units, it actually matters. And when I teach biofeedback or any kind of this kind of therapy, I always tell you, you have to look for someone who knows what they're doing, because if anybody can buy this unit is available. We help them learn how to use the unit, but if they're a TNC, if they've been a holistic healthcare practitioner, when they have an understanding of the body, you just get more bang for your buck because they know what to do with this information. If you're someone who's interested in buying the unit, also let us know, because we can help you get the unit and we'll help you get the training for the unit. So no matter where you're coming from, now I don't know what you do personally in your practice or the other TNCs who have these units. I don't know what you do, but I personally do children for $50. I am like, that's, I do, and I, that doesn't include any of this. This includes the 24-page report, and it has been amazing. If I have extra time, I'll run a couple comprehensive scans, but as far as me, as I'm concerned, I'd like to get as many children done in America, because I have found black mold, I have found asbestos. You just find so much in the children. Parasites. One of them had 14 parasites.
Wow.
And they're like, well, I always lick my bunny and my dog. Yeah, well, stop licking the bunny and the dog, you know. Grossing me out. And the mom was freaked out. So I'm like, well, don't freak out. Just put them on a parasite cleanse. Yeah. We can do this.
We can take care of that.
So if you're looking to buy a unit, just do that. Like, just mainstream and do a lot of children and get these reports into the hands of the parents. Just another idea. Of course, and you don't have to charge $50. I'm just really cheap. I play because I want to get it done.
Right. You want everyone to heal. You want everyone to be happy and be, you know, functioning. And, you know, the happier we are, the better people we are. And we can help them.
Well, we all vibrate,
yes,
don't
we? All vibrate.
So then we're all happier vibrators. That's awesome. So we're almost done here. We've got 23 more seconds. What can we see right here, Amy? What is that starting to tell us?
So here it's going through, and it's now it's sending back to Jane Doe some of the frequencies to improve the functions in her heart, or the functions in her pancreas area, the gallbladder that was lacking some. I know, to see some of the improvements.
Yep.
And so once her body receives those frequencies back, then it starts to remember the healthy frequency that it should be vibrating at. And so her body will eventually, or from right now, it'll start picking it up and it'll start healing on its own.
Wonderful. I think that we're done. And what we're looking at here, what do we see? We went from a 3 to a 5.
Right.
Just on the gallbladder
alone.
So
5 is what you want to see. 4, 5s, and 6s are pretty good. 5 is optimal. When you get further away from that, it'll show. So 1 and 9 is the furthest away from optimal. Here it was, her pancreatic duct was at a 9, and now it is a 7, so it's getting closer to a 5, which is great. It's improved quite a bit. So right here, it shows that she had a 54% increase or improvement from just this one scan.
Now, what I would say, only because this is what we do, mm-hmm. knowing that the pancreatic duct was inflamed or irritated and the gallbladder was still at a 3, I would advise Jane to really lay off any kind of foods that needed oil right now and address that gallbladder. Just do a little gallbladder cleanse. It can just take a week and we're good.
Right.
But this is a good radar for what might be going on in the body. Let's look at her heart and her breast tissue.
Let's go.
And thank you for joining us. This is really cool. We can't wait to do you too. This is really fun. Okay, so this is the heart. So we had a 9 here. So we've got some muscle issues going on. A little bit of the muscle issues here, which would mean right away to me, what is the number one mineral for the muscle?
Magnesium.
Right, bringing in some magnesium. Very, very helpful there. But we did have some improvement when it comes to the breast. How are we doing here?
So we had a lot of improvement.
We sure did.
Here. This is great.
33% improvement. And we have a couple, it's at the fascia. So we're looking at some fascia as really having an issue right around the breast tissue area.
So some good yoga stretching would be really good just to open up those muscles in that fascia tissue.
Especially the lower quadrant, some definite issues here. Which was a 1, we went to a 3, which is still better, but we know that there's actually some physical things. So now dry skin brushing, essential oils would be very applicable at this point. Moving the lymphatic system. So right away, there's just some things we can see. And what else do we have left to look at? The arteries?
Well, let's see. Let's go into the upper body arteries. So fun.
I love the arteries. And actually, when people,
I don't know, things.
I know, that's what I do too. So like if someone has a problem with their brain or their heart or a part, we look at the arteries and the veins. And I do nerves. I always do the nerves because now we painted a picture. And when you have the arteries, which is taking the blood flow to the area, mm-hmm. you have the veins, which is removing the used blood. And then you have the nerves, which is triggering. We have a whole
and allowing
picture.
That communication that's going on within the body.
Good.
Yes, yeah, so here you can see that she did have quite a bit of improvement as well. Shows that it was 41%. And it shows some of the arteries that go into different parts of your body, different organs that these arteries are feeding into.
And some of my favorite scans, doing the spine is amazing. Doing the teeth is always exciting, the muscles. And it does just help you paint a picture of what you can be doing at home.
So I just want to show one picture of the brain because I think it is so
The brain is so awesome.
Oh my gosh. So
and we didn't even talk about we can go into all the chromosomes. Like every single one of your chromosomes we can go in and do radionics treatments on. You can just like move in. Like we'll just, you can literally sit here for hours and get different scans done. But which part of the brain are you going to pull?
So here we could do the brain sagittal. So the inside of the brain and all the different organs and tissues and parts that are functioning your entire
body.
So
the cerebellum, the pineal, wonderful.
Right. And so you can see, what areas that we need to work on.
Excellent. Let's do that.
Should we scan that
right
now?
Might as well scan it.
Okay. So we need to.
Wonderful. So we're going to go ahead and scan the brain. You're welcome to give us a call, actually just email us if you have any questions about the program. If this video is being posted on one of our TNC's websites, please go ahead and contact that TNC because that TNC has the unit, has ability to help you. I'm not here to sell the unit to you or to make you go out and run and get a scan. I want to explain the scan because people don't understand the scan. I do a lot of scanning. And so in my spare time, that doesn't always happen. Maybe 1 or 2 days a month. It depends on how busy I am. But I love doing the scans. When I fly to Wisconsin, I'll do 14 scans in a day, barely alive. But I mean, it's amazing to do. So if you're interested, this is the video for you. If you're interested in seeing Amy, one of our TNCs, purchasing the unit, just give us a call. We're just friendly people. This is posted on YouTube. Like, we're just here to show you what is now available. And here's our brain scan. The thalamus.
Yeah, the thalamus.
Interesting, yeah.
And the pineal gland.
And then if you were sitting here as a client, we can go ahead and give a treatment to Jane and then see what balances. And Jane, we're going to do that for you as soon as we're done. And that's it. Amy, anything else you want to share with anybody?
Oh, I just think this is an amazing tool. It actually gives you a good roadmap of what's going on inside of your body and can create a good healing environment for yourself.
It is. It's wonderful. Mm-hmm. We're so thankful that you took this time to watch and you just enjoy the rest of your day.
Thanks.